Welcome back to The X Factor, where auditions are continuing.
So, are you excited to audition?
Oh, I'm kind of a little bit nervous.
You just do your best, by the way.
If you feel nervous, just look at me and you will feel fine again.
Hiya.
Hello.
How are you?
Yeah, come.
What's your name?
Tracyleanne.
Tracyleanne.
How's Ozzy?
He's good. He's really good.
Who have we got with you?
This is my mum.
Hello.
This is my daughter. Aunt, and this is my best friend, Amy.
Aunt, Amy. Lovely.
All righty then. Send them in.
How are you?
Yeah, fabulous, thank you.
And what's your name?
My name is Tracyleanne.
And Tracy, where are you from?
I'm from Sunbury-on-Thames.
And how old are you?
I'm 34.
You look beautiful.
You look
young.
Oh,
thank you so much.
Is this your first audition?
I was on X Factor in 2006, but I made it to Simon's Boot Camp.
What happened in 2006?
I was a different person then. I've lost 5.5 stone in weight. I never had no confidence.
You're gorgeous, woman.
Thank you, Sharon. Stunning. I've just gone through a divorce. I was married for 17 years. And I'll tell you the truth, I never felt beautiful myself. I felt ugly. I am from the travelling community. In my culture, people get married a lot younger. I got married at 17. We used to think if we weren't married by the age of 18, we'd be left on the shelf. I had 3 beautiful babies, so I spent a lot of time bringing up my children, looking after my family. Can't move my own. I done X Factor in 2006.
You're like a good car whose steering has just gone out of control.
Back then, I don't think I was ready because my kids was a lot younger, so I never really went that far with my music, even though I wanted to. I was married for 17 years, and I loved him so much. I loved every hair on his head. We split up at Christmas. I was ready to cry, but I ain't gonna cry.
I'm proud of who I am.
I had to try and keep a brave face on for the sake of my children.
No more monsters, I can breathe again.
I'm doing this for my kids. If it all goes well, please God, it does. It will change mine and my children's life for the best. It really will. It will change my life.
I'm proud of who I am.
And Tracy, what's the dream?
My dream is to be a singer. Always been since I've been 6 years of age. And I'm here to do my best. I hope you like me. I know I sound very common and common.
Don't say the word common because that doesn't exist. Don't even think it.
Yeah.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow.
Why that song, Tracy?
I like the song and I listened to it a lot when I was going through my bits and pieces.
I get it.
OK, Tracy.
Off you go. All right.
Come on, Tracy.
Come on. Go on, girl. Tonight in your mind, completely, you give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the light of love is by your side. But will you love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure or just a moment? Tomorrow, yeah.
I think you're very honest. There's nothing fake about you. There's nothing false. You've got a good voice. It's not amazing, but you are amazing.
Thank you.
I like the soul and I love the heart in your voice. I can't wait to hear you sing again.
What I loved about that performance is it was transparent. You meant every word. Yeah. You're so beautiful. I think you're just gonna watch this back and hopefully fall in love with yourself.
Look, Tracy, you know what? I wasn't just judging you on your performance. I think you told us enough that I was kind of judging this performance on something a little bit more than that. In fact, a lot more than that, which is that you probably are hurt and you've used this opportunity now to do something. Yeah. And you deserve to be here, not actually based on your story, not the fact that you were here before, the fact that you are really memorable, likable, a real voice, exactly the kind of person we love on this show.
I get super excited, Jacob.
I'm excited. OK, right, let's go. Lulu.
Tracy, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Sharon.
It's a yes from me.
Scherzinger. Yes.
You said you weren't ready, but you are ready now, Mrs.
Oh, thank you
yes
so
from
much.
Me.
Tracy, do this now for you.
Yes.
Because you've got four very well-deserved yeses.
Thank you so much.
Go and celebrate.
Thank you, Simon!
I'm gonna be all right.
Look at her little girl. Oh. I loved her.
She was nice.
And I'm so excited.
Fantastic.
Did you watch it?
No, we zoned out.
Oh, you watched it?
Of course we watched it.
Yeah.
It's the best.
You're fantastic.
Thank you. Now it's my time to shine. To know my kids will be so proud of me. I will rise. That's just a dream come true.